The Great Barrier Reef Marine Park. Iconic, extraordinary, and unmatched anywhere in the world. It's a part of our national identity and sacred to First Nations people since time immemorial.
We are the custodians of the reef, of the land and sea country. And for more than 60,000 years, our people have nurtured the land and water. We are the Great Barrier Reef, and the reef is us.
Today, it is the beating heart of our tourism industry, a beacon of biodiversity, a World Heritage listed icon, and globally recognised for marine conservation. But it wasn't always this way. There was a time when the reef was facing a different kind of threat. A time when the prospect of mining Australia's greatest natural wonder was a very real possibility. And a time when the reef needed us to stand together with one voice and make history.
There shall be a marine park to be known as the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park, consisting of areas in the Great Barrier Reef region declared under Section 31.
It is 50 years since the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park was signed into law. And for 50 years, the Reef Authority has been at the forefront of global marine park management, guided by the latest science and 60,000 years of traditional knowledge. To preserve and protect the Great Barrier Reef, now and for the future.